Hey guys, okay, this is a video on how I make my planner slash notebook. This is how I make the ones that I sell on my site. If you want a video on how to make the actual book cover, leave a comment down below. I'll make a separate video on how I make it. I use epoxy resin to make the notebook cover itself. Right now, all I'm doing is adding the clips or the binders to the actual book. And you will see that it's not fit working because there's too much loose leaves. Just go ahead and remove some of the papers and then it would actually work. Sometimes less is actually better. And all I'm doing is just adding the clips. If you enjoy videos like this, please do go ahead and subscribe. You will not be disappointed. Thank you.